Hello friends, I am Professor Govind Narayan Purohit and I welcome you to my YouTube channel, Govind Narayan Purohit. Today we talk about the common goat breeds. Now as per 2019 census, India has 148.8 million goats with an increase of 10.1% in goat population over the previous census. Rajasthan has the highest population of goats. Now we talk of the most majestic breed of goat, the Jamnapari. The Jamnapari is a large size breed which is having the color is white, maybe there are some small tan patches, and the goat has a Roman nose and the goat also has thick hair on the buttocks, which are also known as the feathers. This is the most majestic breed of goats. And then India has 26 registered breeds of goats, but only 12 are very good for milk and meat. And this is the list, 3 from Rajasthan, Sirohi, Marwadi and Jakhrana. This is the Marwadi goat, which is black in color and it's a medium sized breed. The tail is small and the horns are sometimes curved. It's a dual purpose breed, and the coat color is black. The hair are very lengthy, and the mohair of this goat is used for a variety of purposes. Then there is the Jakhrana. Jakhrana is a large size breed. It has a compact body and white ears and white markings on the muzzle. It's very popular, and it's a popular breed of goat. Then the Barbary. The Barbary is native to Uttar Pradesh. It's a dwarf breed. It has a white body coat, short legs and short tubular ears. The home tract is Agra, Mathura, Aligarh, and there may be some tan markings over the body. It's a beautiful breed. Then there are other breeds. The Beetal, which belongs to Punjab, and the males of Beetal breed have beard. And then the Black Bengal goat, and then this is the Kachi goat, which belongs to Gujarat, and the Kachi is black in color and the face is a bit raised, and they are medium size. Then there is the Sirohi goat, which has a tan color and brownish markings may be present. It's a dual purpose breed of goat and very popular in many parts of the country. It's native to Rajasthan, and the goat has long pendulous ears, and the coat color may be tan to sometimes black. Then you can see here, we can compare three breeds of goat with black color. The Marwadi, which has long hair, curly horns, and then the Jakhrana is also black but has white markings on the muzzle and white ears, and the Kachi goat, which is also black, the face is raised and the horns are long. So the most majestic breed of India, which is, produces a good quantity of milk, is Jamnapari. And friends, please do subscribe to my channel, give your likes, share the channel, and give your comments in the comments box.